वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल लेमन कोडर्स। सो दिस इज अ स्प्रिंकलर कैंपस हायरिंग चैलेंज गोइंग ऑन हैकरअर्थ। आई वुड टेल यू हाउ टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस कंपनी एंड हाउ टू टेक द असेसमेंट चैलेंज। एंड बिफोर दैट आई वुड रिकमेंड यू टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड लाइक दिस वीडियो। एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई फॉर मोर कंपनीज लाइक टेक महिंद्रा, वन प्लस, मॉर्गन स्टैनली, IBM, अमेजॉन, एडोबी, एक्वालाइट इज हायरिंग फॉर 8 LPA पैकेज। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई टू दिस कंपनीज आई वुड रिकमेंड यू टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड लाइक दिस वीडियो। And come to the video description, you will find the link of the videos and where you can visit the videos and check the video description to apply, get the apply link. And if you click on the apply link, you will be able to apply for these companies. Otherwise, you can visit my channel Lemon Coders and you will find the video on my YouTube page. So do subscribe my channel and like this video. Coming back to this Sprinklr campus hiring challenge. The eligibility criteria is tier 1 college graduates with CGPA of minimum 7.50 and skills are basic programming and aptitude. The challenge format is 3 basic programming questions and 15 MCQ. The customer footprint of Sprinklr are Microsoft, L'Oreal and many other companies. The position is for product engineering and the job location is remote for now, Bangalore or Gurgaon once offices reopen. Openings are for 30. Sprinklr is looking for product engineers who can develop massively scalable distributed software systems built on strong competencies in data structures and algorithms. So if you desire to create and implement full product life cycles and code solutions that involve research and interactivity, Sprinklr is the best workplace to be in. So what will you do in the Sprinklr? You'll be part of a fast-paced young team. Your experience will matter the most and should be genuine and in-depth in subjects you have worked on. Breadth programming, the role calls for strong programmers who work on emerging business requirements, participate in brainstorming sessions and contribute ideas to your technology, algorithms and products. Dive into difficult problems and successfully deliver results on schedule. Build reusable code and libraries for future use. Tech savvy professionals who is curious about new digital technologies. Technical specification for this is you use TypeScript to develop modular and scalable systems so as to enable us to serve our dynamic requirements around learning and build on top of our neat code structures. We definitely don't expect you to be familiar with everything we use, but strong aptitude and good problem solving skills along with knowledge in JavaScript and ideally TypeScript would be plus. A brief overview of tech stack: React frontend using Create React App, Next.js, gets by JS for web applications, in-house space design with React component library, style dictionary to build bespoke designs without any annoying opinionated styles that we have to fight to override, GraphQL, React query to query and mutate data. So these are the details for this Sprinklr. If you register for this challenge, we will be notified for the exam and you can you are required to fill the form. And then from August 18 to August 29, the challenge will be activated and you can give the challenge. And you are not required to have any experience before this. And the only eligibility criteria is tier 1 college, graduates of 2021 and 2022 with the CGP of minimum 7.50. If you want to apply for more companies like Tech Mahindra, Morgan Stanley, IBM, Amazon, Adobe, Acolyte is hiring for 8 LPA. And more companies, Microsoft is hiring for data scientist intern, PlanetSpark is hiring for 4 to 6.5 LPA, Zoho software developer. If you want to apply for these companies, do subscribe my channel and like this video. You will be able to find these videos on my description, or you can come to my channel Lemon Coders and you can apply for all of these companies. I'd strongly recommend you to apply to these companies and subscribe my channel and like this video. Thank you for watching.